Hey guys, and welcome back to another video of Grief Reaper, Career of the Great. Okay. There you go. Sorry about that. What's anyone do with this? Yes. Do I get a wooden bee? Oh, I just need four of those, and I can just upgrade more of that to a new one. Let's get some of these. Sell them to the farmer. Okay. Move. Gold, the farmer, sell, black crops, and small crops. A lot more crops. Prepare a body first. Trade. Get every one of these. Get some more stuff in the farm. Yes. Plant. Reds. Wine more reds. part of the things that I need to get in technologies. I need 2,000 to not 2,000, 200. 200 points. Let me eat. Off the skin. Oh, that's two down. Bury him. Or bury them. Here's some money. Sex just to get everything that you need. I should go from green in my way for technological points. It goes from green, red, and blue. Green being the easiest to get. Red being the next difficult, and the blue being the most difficult to get. I'm gonna pick up everything from here. I'm gonna pick up what was it? Cabbages! Because I need to get the cabbages sold. Okay, next place I wanna go is solve the thing of body placement. What was it? No, player certificate. I can get three silver pieces from those. One silver and 50 bronze pieces each. What is this called, dude? Need to the silver starred wine. What wine that I can buy from you? Doesn't look like it. I got some grapes. Grapes, seeds. That's a house. What's the farm brush? And then the house. Bigger trees. Actually split wood in half. These four pieces. Two of these. And two of these. But at least I can get some stuff. Time. Now, I should get some of that stuff out of my yard, so that at least I can have some stuff ready. Throw some stuff. I don't know what. Clean up some wood. Stuff. A piece of rock for like big other rock. Fine. Here. Yes. So we cannot stuff anything. They're out already. Each episode. I should have brought the seeds and some other stuff as well. We're going to do that part yet. Let's get this chopped up. Furnace, as well as the kitchen needs a lot of wood. So I'm going to make a lot of firewood for this. It's never too much to get a lot of firewood. Just to keep your furnace and your... and your... stove. With enough heat just to, you know, keep them heated, whatnot. You can never have too much firewood. And I have a lot of bread because bread is one of those easiest things to make. Never go with too much bread. Bread is the easy thing to craft. All you have to do is let the wheat grow. So I'm going to put a lot of wood in here. Extra 100 there. And put the other ones in here. Okay, that should be easy peasy. These I should. One of these. One of those. No, you can never go astray with a lot of iron parts. You know, iron stuff tends to be a little good. Okay. Can I make it all 104 of these pieces of iron ingots? Let's actually get that. Let's open this way up. Work. A lot of the gameplay of this game is like going back and forth. You need a lot of stuff. Bricky thingies. Bummer. Episode a little short. So, I hope you guys are having a great time, because I am having a great time streaming all of this to you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!